Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to add a search bar in Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open editor and now click on add apps and search here Wix site settings search, and you will get this Wix site search option here. So click on it and click on add to site. So here we can see I've successfully added a search box here, and to edit the search box, click on this layout here, and now you can select any layout or you can change the icon padding. You can select the text alignment and you can change the text padding. And if you want to change the design, click on this design icon and now you can change the design and click on customize design to change the fill color and opacity. You can change the border and the border color. Also you can change the text, you can change the hover, you can change the focus from here, and you can add an animation from this list. And click on settings, and from here you can change the placeholder. And after that, I'm going to show you the preview. So here is the search box and I'm searching for a text here, happy. I'm searching with the keyword happy, and here we can see the search results showing up here. So this is how we can add search box in Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.